enjoy a fun night out in the town.
And don't forget this face. This 13-year-old kid wants to be the face of the news. So after the break, we're going to put his reading skills to the test. Yeah, over.